Let's continue with the Knowledge Business Lightning Masterclass Lesson 3. So in the first lesson, you discovered how you are going to find your ideal niche. And in the second lesson, how to identify your ideal client. Angelo?
Now it's time for us to find your ideal product to start with, using the Knowledge Business Product Matrix. What we have here is a split between products and services that are being offered online and offline. So you see, you can package the same knowledge, the same insights, the same passion in many different ways and create many different products and services that you can offer online and offline. And let's see an example here. Let's just say that you're a little league football coach and you are about to retire, or you have decided to retire early and take the proceeds from your knowledge business and sail around Greece. Okay, we definitely love doing
love to do that.
Okay, so let's see what are your options. You can create a product that you will offer online, which is a football coaching digital course. What we're doing here is a video masterclass. Of course, it's free for you, but this could have been a paid masterclass as well. So you can have a course of 12 modules that you will be teaching rookie coaches what are the virtues of a successful football coach. Then you can have an offline product like a football coaching book. You can offer a service online, which is a football coaching monthly masterclass. So for instance, once a month for 60 minutes or 90 minutes, you can gather up some people, which would be like a subscription service, and you will gather up some people and teach them how to become better football coaches. And last but not least, to have a football coaching day mastermind. This could be maybe like a more premium offline event that you will be delivering a whole day of value to your clients. And this is just an example. What we want to show you here is that you have so many options to grow your business, but at the same time, this could be like a threat to the next levels of success, because we see it many times, people wanting to do everything at once. And what we propose to you is to take this matrix and decide on the one thing. That
yes.
You will be starting, right?
Yes. Take out a piece of paper after finishing this little video and write down this little table and start thinking, what would be the easiest way for you to start your knowledge business? Pick one, work on that one, make it successful, and then you can add the next ones. So we'll see you in the next lesson. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.